Oh.
Oh. Hey, my heroes wasn't Batman and Superman and Spider-Man, bro. I had some different type of heroes.
Starting lineups, first for Wofford. Of course, Storm Murphy in there, Ryan Larson, Morgan Safford, Sam Godwin, and Trey Hollowell-Gurley, the starting five for the Terriers. And as for the Citadel, Stephen Clark, start number six of the year for him, Caden Rice, Tyler Moff, Hayden Brown, and Fletcher Abey. The way the Bulldogs open this one, Clark will jump for the Citadel. Godwin goes up and wins the tip for Wofford.
I mentioned it.
Spins and misses the shot, rebounded by Jones.
You'll see Hayden Brown trying to tack differently.
That's beautiful impressive feed Godwin. To Godwin for the basket.
Almost 4 minutes into the game.
Here's perhaps the first three for Wofford. It's a tad strong for BJ Mack. He'll try for three the traditional way when we return. Grabbed his mitt earlier today, and he threw out the number. I didn't. He said the game plan gets thrown out three-fourths of the time. There's Fitzgibbons with a three. I thought that was maybe a little high, but I was pleasantly surprised to hear the coach say that, and not myself.
Who, of course, is now with Ohio State.
Rice with a quick basket.
Muggles, but also hadn't scored yet, and anytime a scorer sees the ball go through the basket, you worry he might get hot.
Fitzgibbons had that shot engulfed by Messiah Jones.
And Fitzgibbons trying to go to the paint, and he was fine when Hollowell was there, but a good rotation.
Save the possession. Now he drives again and has the pass picked off. He was looking for Brent Davis on the perimeter. Austin Patterson stood in the way. Now, open three from the corner, swishes through for Ryan Larson. Here's Murphy working against Moff. Mack, count it. And a chance for a three. They call Hayden Brown for the block.
Well, that's going to be
Citadel looking for an answer. Instead, it's turnover number seven. Interception for Klesmet. And once again, Wofford looking to extend its run. Murphy, clean look at the rim. Three more. And a timeout by the Bulldogs. 12 unanswered points in less than 2 minutes can be in the mix for a conference title, regular season and postseason. Always a goal. There's a three ball for Caden Rice. That's his first of the game, and it stops. And now Mack puts it on the deck a couple times. Great vision and feed to Safford, slashing to the basket. Lead all players. Larson lost the handle. Fitzgibbons up with it. Uncontested for two.
Anytime you can get an easy basket when you're down and scuffling offensively, you'll Rice trying to guard BJ Mack if they can find him in the post. They didn't need to, had a pretty good look.
Yeah, missed by Larson, surprisingly. Had a really clean look there. Rice with a clean look of his own, and he does not miss.
And that's exactly how the Citadel gets back in this game.
It's Safford. Bulldogs want to make it a single-digit game. Caden Rice continues to heat it up. Three triples in the first half, 14 points in total. 18 in this opening frame. Moff with it along the baseline, now brings up toward the elbow, steps through into the lane, and squares up for the jumper.
Good take by Tyler Moff.
Brown. Still 10 seconds for the Bulldogs to have another good look. It's Clark, and that's a great look. He lays it in transition, and the Bulldogs surge to close out the first half. Down by as many as 16, the Citadel ends on a 10-0 run in the final three.
Ball club.
Moff finds Brown, slipping to the basket, lays it in. It's a one-possession game. And Bulldogs to move in front. Bulldogs trailing by two. Here's a chance for the lead. Fletcher Abey cashes in.
That's exactly.
Took a look at the rim. Defers to Moff. He'll set up a half-court set. Now Abey, a clean look. That one's good.
Well, that's not a shot he's going to pass up, especially when he just saw one go through the rim. He didn't take it the first time. He got another look from the same spot and drilled it.
Wofford has had a series of empty possessions as well. It's stuck on a 9-point difference. Hayden Brown changes that with a three.
knocked down and Wofford had a chance from three, go about three quarters of the way down and come out.
Murphy beats Clark. For the Terriers, Wofford trying to take advantage of a turnover prior to the break. After trailing by as many as 12, it's down to 8. And that three ball is good for Hollowell, falling a little bit to the left, but able to... Brown bounces it out, 5 to shoot. It's Moff looking for the big shot, and he hits it. Moff, 4 for 4 from 3-point...
Four shots has come at a big momentum-changing spot, and it's been contested.
And there's Murphy doing the exact same thing for his team. A chance for a 3-point play for the senior. It's...
across the timeline this year.
Once. Brown lays it in.
Take a few fouls to get to that point.
5 to shoot here. Moff will take the 3, banks it in.
Extremely rewarding feeling.
3 on the way for Klesmet. No, and that will do it. Clark with the final rebound, and the Citadel defeats Wofford 77-69, trailed by as many as 16 points in the first half.